For decades, Rolling Stone has set the bar for entertainment publications. Today, Rolling Stone Music Now takes over in podcast form.
These are their worst albums, even if there's great moments on them.
Number one is Kanye West's Ye from 2018. Ye was where the quality control slipped. One of the most relentlessly great catalogs of anyone in any genre.
It was just ugly. To me, it's just a mess and the turning point where everything just went wrong.
Rolling Stone Music Now, wherever you listen.